I might be the first person in Valorant to buy it. I might have been the first person in all of Valorant to buy it.